Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, My Way of Style with Passion. This is Chandni for you. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel, and if you're written in subscribe, please do press the tiny little bell over there so that you're never gonna miss any update on my new video. This is completely free for you guys, but which means a lot to me, so thank you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you how to get rid of that frizzy, dry and lifeless hair just by using this amazing Henna conditioner. So without further ado, let's get started. Guys, here you can see what are the ingredients that are required to prepare this henna potion, like curd, henna, hibiscus, amla, coconut oil, tea tree oil and lime juice, which is really essential. So guys, here I'm adding approximately 2 cups of curd, and as we all know that curd and milk do have a lot of good proteins in it, which do help us hair to grow and also give that kind of a moisturizer to our hair in order to get rid of that frizzy, dull and lifeless hair. So guys, here I'm taking 2 cups of henna, and we all know henna is a very good property which do have amazing nourishment property and also makes us hair grow. And it have hibiscus, brahmi, shikakai, menthi, neem, jetmasi, aloe vera, bingraj and amla as well. And apart from this, I'm adding amla powder 2 tablespoons and also hibiscus leaf powder as well. So guys, now we have added 2 cups of henna in it, and now let us add 2 tablespoons of hibiscus, which makes our hair shiny and silky because it's exclusively for the dull and dry hair. So that's the reason I'm adding hibiscus, and also 2 tablespoons of amla, which helps to darken the hair color and add shine and luxure. And now I've added 1 tablespoon of coconut oil with 2 drops of tea tree oil in it, and also now I'm going to add lemon as well. Lemon 1 particular tablespoon, I'm going to add lemon as well. So now we need to take a whisker. And so guys, now I'm taking a whisker and just mixing all the ingredients together and adding a little bit of water in middle so that I could get a pasty kind of consistency. So here you can use this mixture in 2 types. If you want to use it as a henna, yes, you can use it as a henna with a tea decoction and just leave it overnight, and don't add lemon if you're using as a henna. You can use once before you're applying it. You can add lemon once before applying it, and if you want to use it as a conditioner, you can go with the process as it is and leave it for 1 particular hour and then apply it to your hair. So guys, here my henna is ready, and just let it sit for 1 hour and then apply it to your hair and leave it for 1 hour, and just go and wash your hair with mild shampoo and conditioner. I'm using the Garnier Henna and Blackberry, which I bought very recently. It works amazing. And yes, hope you like my channel. Please do like, subscribe and do share with your friends if you really like my video.